Following breaking news this noon, a barge hit the Brooklyn Bridge, but we're told it did not cause serious damage. Chopper 2 flew over the scene this morning. Officials say a boat carrying a crane struck the side of the bridge around 8 a.m. You can see the dent under the bridge. Authorities determined the incident has not affected the integrity of the structure. Department of Transportation is investigating.